And only on four, a family pet shot by police. But tonight, the owners are biting back, asking the officer, why was this necessary? Good evening. I'm Andrew Stocky.
And I'm Michelle Wright. All new at 6, Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway with the lawsuit dragging police to court.
This is the bull the dog's owners say they recovered from her leg after she was shot by state police Saturday afternoon. We spoke with troopers, though, who say they had no choice.
This is Sophie, an 8-year-old pit bull whose owners rescued her. She tries to stay on the deck or run at her Homer City yard.
She has gotten out a couple times before, and so it's like we really try to keep her in because she is scary looking. And just the pit bull persona, people are just automatically afraid.
Her owner says Sophie is good-natured. Saturday afternoon, though, she got loose and went across the street to a neighbor who was gardening. The woman got scared, ran inside, and called state police. As the trooper was taking her report, he saw Sophie in the street and tried to get to her. Police say she started to growl, pin her ears back, and circle the trooper.
The dog then proceeds to directly charge the trooper. So at that point, the trooper had no other recourse but to shoot the animal for his safety.
Sophie came flying in with just blood everywhere, limping on three legs.
She has shoulder damage but was released from the vet. This is the round from the trooper's 45 that was lodged in her leg.
My husband immediately said, "What did you shoot her with?" You know, and he said, "I shot her with my 45. Bob said, "Oh my God, don't you carry mace? Don't you have a taser? You know, why did you use that?" You know,
police say tools like mace or tasers don't guarantee the threat will stop.
If one of those probes would fail to hit its mark and not make contact directly with that dog, well, then naturally the taser is going to be an ineffective tool. So we want to stop whatever's happening from continuing to ensure our safety and the safety of the public.
At this point, state police tell us Patterson's will not be facing any sort of charges. In the meantime, though, family says they plan to contact an attorney. From Homer City, Indiana County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.